Early morning, March 15th, a near-century-old building on 10th Street collapsed. The brown block buckled under the weight of snow on the roof, but luckily, nobody was injured. The closure of 10th Street between Rosser Avenue and Princess means Route 6, Victoria East, will be detoured until further notice. This minor detour shouldn't affect schedules, and no stops will be missed. The building was once home to Canadian Pacific Telegraphs. This has been a Manitoba Transit News Update.